bringing blessings to each of our homes. and he will, he also give a great support for our Jews, so that is to be appreciated for the Jews. So we, everyone, we appreciate and acknowledge your patience to make the people children, and the way they are experiencing the faith. God has done wonderful things through your hands. Let Almighty God bless you abundantly to continue this mission by spreading peace and harmony among the people and in the home, and thereby we will be able to witness Christ in a meaningful way in our now developing world.
വിശേഷമായി നമ്മൾ കർത്താവിൻ്റെ സന്നിധിയിൽ നമുക്കറിയാവുന്ന